After playing a hide-and-seek game with Akshay Kumar's look in the upcoming film Gabbar Is Back, the makers have finally released Akshay's look. They have released two new posters. One of the posters shows Akshay with one foot over a tombstone that has RIP Corruption engraved on it, while the other poster also shows Akshay. However, the tagline Naam Villain Ka Aur Kaam Hero Ka reveals everything about the film's story. Recently, the makers released the posters that give a glimpse of film's anti-corruption theme, but these two new posters have a lot more to say about the film and these look fearsome. IANS report.